We are going to switch gears now to a developing story related to the Amber Alert in this province as the desperate search continues for a missing three-year-old boy from Sparwood. Delta Police requesting the coastal celebration en route to Swartz Bay to turn around and return to Tsawwassen. Tess Van Stratton joins us now from the newsroom with the latest on this. Tess.
Scott, this case has gripped our province for 3 days now. So far, the massive search for three-year-old Keenan Hebert has been centered in the Sparwood area. But this afternoon, a tip came in that the suspect vehicle may be in the vicinity of the BC Ferry terminal at Tsawwassen. Police quickly swarmed the terminal, and the 2 p.m. sailing of the Coastal Celebration, which had just departed, was called back. Here's an aerial shot of the ferry back at the dock just a couple hours ago. Police tell us there was a possible sighting of the suspected kidnapper's vehicle, a brown Toyota Camry. Fearing that convicted sex offender Randall Hopley could be trying to escape to Vancouver Island, about a dozen police cars descended on the ferry terminal. And because the Coastal Celebration left in the time frame of the vehicle sighting, police called it back around 2:10. That was a few minutes after passengers were told not to go down to the vehicle deck. The captain told them they were going back because of the Amber Alert. But after a search of the vehicle, the suspect vehicle was not found. Now, obviously, it was an inconvenience for many travelers to have the ferry turn back on a busy Friday afternoon, but police weren't going to take any chances. It is certainly possible suspected kidnapper Randall Hopley and three-year-old Keenan could be on the south coast. They are asking anyone on the island or mainland to keep their eyes open. The suspect vehicle's license plate is BC plate 098RAL. It is a brown 1987 Toyota Camry. If you see it, you are asked to call 911 immediately. Scott?